Lola, guess who again? We're on our way to the airport, but there's a monumental hole where you should be. It's no surprise, whenever you leave a room, there's always a great big gaping gap. That's how everything is. Anyway, I want you to know, I don't blame you for being angry. The way I shot off my yap, I'd walk out of myself if I could. Leave it to me to finally find my passion and use it to hurt someone I love. But forgive me. Forget Milan. Forget the boots and business. What I wanted to say was, if anyone ever tries to tell you you're something less than a man, you have them see me. Being a man means being brave enough to take on the entire world, and you're the only man I've ever known. Certainly the best. He challenged Don to change his mind, but I'm the one who really needed that lesson. So this is Charlie from Northampton, telling Simon from Clacton that he is so terribly sorry. Goodbye, Lola. And thank you.
Today.